more folks out there, we got a lock drive discontinuation notice, and then we'll address Pleasant Street. So 7B is a council referral to discontinue Lock Road. Sorry, I keep calling Lock Drive. Is the applicant here? Yep, go ahead. Read into the record 7B.
So this is a city council referral regarding a request from Phil Hastings on behalf of JDH Realty Holdings to release portions of Lock Road from public servitude. Last month, we saw the site plan application at 52 Lock Road, which was approved, and this was the request made to council. We didn't actually receive the request until after that, so that's why it's coming back before you now for the recommendation of whether or not to discontinue the request to council.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Get your name for the record.